Welcome to the Windows Club. If you cannot create a new folder in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to use a keyboard shortcut. For example, we need to create a folder here. So press Ctrl, Shift and the N key and this will create a new folder. Let me delete it to start it all again. After this, you can check for the folder permissions in that folder. Right click any open space in the original folder and select show more options. Click on properties. In the properties window, go to the security tab, check your own account, click on edit and make sure that full control is on allow. Then select apply, click on OK, click on apply and then on OK once again. The last solution is to troubleshoot in the clean boot state to isolate the possibility of a third-party software preventing you from the action. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services, click on disable all. Select apply, finally click on OK and then restart your computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.